Welcome to another State Industrial Products how-to video. In this video, we will be learning how to program a State Fragrance Cube 2.6 with Bluetooth functionality. Before you program your unit, make sure that you have followed all the steps for mounting and installing your dispenser here. First, go to the App Store on your mobile device. Search for State Cube. Click Get to download the app. Make sure that the Bluetooth and location functions of your mobile device are turned on and allow use of Bluetooth. Click the available dispenser. You will be asked to enter a password. Enter 8888. Once you have entered the password, the device will beep and the light will flash blue. The next screen on your mobile device will have two options, Set and About. You are now ready to program your dispenser. You should be on the Set screen. Here, you can change the name for the dispenser. For example, if this dispenser is being placed in the third floor ladies' room, name it Third Floor Ladies. Be as descriptive as possible within the 16-character limit, and use the label field for additional location information. Click Save. The Grade 7 default setting is for our standard 30-day cycle. You will need to schedule your 12-hour cycle with the clock settings for our 60-day light program. When you're finished, you'll click Save. Your unit will beep and immediately spray. Your Fragrance Cube 2.6 is now ready. Use your back arrows to select your next dispenser and repeat these steps as needed. Thank you for watching this State Industrial Products how-to video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more how-to videos.